Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Our initial testing on the primary alignment module indicated excessive stress fracturing. I immediately ordered the team to discontinue the tests, and we've been working around the clock to repair the damaged module. Testing will resume once the unit's back online, and I'm pretty confident we'll be ready for next week's load tests for Chief Rhodes. I have also been asked to help Rhodes with the number crunching going on with the transfer data, which I hope to be finished with soon, provided interruptions are at a minimum. Interruptions, like the one earlier this week when Dave Voss, our security officer, insisted I change the code yet again for the cabinet displaying the shotgun my brother sent to me. It's not like I actually used the damn thing. I don't know, maybe the guy is just anal about code regulations. Personally, I already failed the Marine entrance exams and resents being relegated to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off.
Chief Alan Rhodes, November 15th, 2145. The situation here in Sector 1 is bad. Shortly after getting the auxiliary grid synced with the main array, we experienced a huge power surge. And the output readings are nominal, which leads me to conclude that it's not the auxiliary core. It sounds like a problem with the main array. Regardless, I started hearing screams and gunfire over one of the channels just before our communications went down. Well, we have been trying desperately to get in touch with Myers over in Exus to see what he knows. Several of my technicians have not reported back yet, and my senior technician described a bloodbath near a coolant transfer zone. Following that transmission, his radio went dead, and I've not heard from him since. My other technicians reported seeing strange creatures appearing out of thin air, and none of them have reported back yet. The rest of my team, myself, barricaded ourselves into a control room, Sector 1. And we will continue to communications working, but I don't know how much longer we can stay here. I'll update soon. That's Chief Rhodes signing off.
This is the audio log of Chief